Here I am to save the day, Neptune arrives. I like arrives more than appears. We have been waiting for you. Good of you to come, Neptune. I haven't seen you since the exhibition matches. Gah! You're that pay-to-save hero. Eek! What's with her face? Maybe you're thinking of someone else? No way. Anybody would figure that disguise out easily. Nep's just completely giving it away. As expectant of CPU, to think you would see through my perfect disguise. Huh? Do you remember that I'm a CPU? Of course! I also know you've been happing out with a few things. But that's not why I called all of you here today. I want you guys to go to Haneda City ASAP. Haneda City is the neighboring city, right? Did something happen? It's currently under attack by a horde of delusionary monsters. Please, you must hurry and save them. So, that's why you called all three of us here. Exactly right. Please, help us out. On the subject of this discussion, B-Sha, I will have you go as long as well. What? Me too? But if this nation's gold third were to leave it unprotected, wouldn't that cause problems? I am the ruler of this nation right now, you know? There will be no issue. I have set up the current system just for these situations. Yeah, if this nation was gonna go to crap just because the ruler was out, it would have imploded during Neptune's rule. So, that means this nation is still standing thanks to me not getting involved. Alright. Nep, that wasn't a compliment. Every moment counts, as there are lives on the line. I will have all of you go to Haneda City immediately. Okay. Right, let's go to Haneda City then, after we've sorted out the scouts. Is that it? Just them two? Alright. Right, Haneda City then. Oh, I need to root build, don't I? Budding, budding! Ching! There we go. Right, let's go to Haneda City.
Can't we just hang out here?
No. Let's go! This is Haneda City, right? Whoa, this city's full of monsters! All the dots. Doggoo! Please save us! This is quite a sight. Let's go, you three. Doggoo! Eek! Doggoo! Huh? Where are you going, B-Sha? That's the wrong way! Did she run away? You gotta be kidding me. Without gold third, how are we gonna deal with this huge amount of monsters? Transform! We can't retreat. You're right, Nep. I'll make up for her absence as much as I possibly can, so please, back me up, you two. Okay. We're counting on you.
Are you strong enough to fight me? There! How's this? Leave this to me!
Leave this to me! Right, come on. They seem easy enough.
So weak. Go! Prepare yourself!
Dengekigo has returned!
Ow! This! How's this? Fall into
my
hell!
Opponent?
Oh, I can't reach it. Go after the horse bird at the back with critical edge.
My critical edge will tear you apart! You're finished!
Keep waiting! I'm all ready! Go!
Go! Oh, I still need to do the IF compass skill, don't I?
Good exercise!
Horsebird Feather and Horsebird Thigh! Doggoo! Am I saved? Yes, we got rid of all the monsters, so you can rest easy. It won't always be safe here. Please hurry to the evacuation point. Yes, of course. And it might be just me, but when I look at you, I get a very nostalgic feeling. Me? Nep, do you know him? No, I don't know this person. Maybe he's trying to remember you, Nep. Remember me? How? Well, you know how you're always sticking your neck into trouble and saving people? With your transformed look and this current situation, maybe it's reminding him of something that happened before. So if we keep helping people out, everyone will start remembering her? There's a possibility. I mean, that's essentially what happened to me. Then let's help lots more people out for Nep's sake. Alright, where have we got to go in here? That's the question. There's an item over there. We've already done those two because we just did a fight, so we don't need to do the horse bird or the doggo. A rum cartridge! We haven't even done a birdie though. So let's do the birdie.
Surprise attack and success now then. Who
wants let's try and get the ones at the back.
How's this? What should I do?
Can't reach the. Oh, these are quite strong actually. So let's do critical edge on this one.
Alright, here it comes. Gotcha.
This probably won't kill it. No. Oh no, it did kill it. It did kill it. It's fine. It's fine. They're still quite strong though.
Fall into hell.
Fall into hell.
I've been waiting.
Let's get rid of it. Let's defend. And do this skill now. This hot force.
Here we go. I'll follow your timing.
Was that it? Kinda disappointing.
My heart was racing.
We can't see any items there. There's an event there. Can I go up the stairs first? No. Hey, are you guys reinforcements from the Basilicon? Yes, we are. We rendezvous with our forces in the middle of the city. They found the boss of the monsters that attacked our city, but it seems like they're having a tough time. Got it. Let's hurry. Roger. Which way does it want me to go, though? I'm going to go up here first. Let's see what's up here. Probably some items. Maybe.
Like a kangaroo.
Ooh, that's a coin.
Be nice if you healed me soon.
Stop complaining, Aya.
Yeah.
There.
There.
There's an item down there. Oh. I'll have to come back and get it in a second.
There. Yeah. There.
Nah. There. That was creepy. I actually got that right.
Got an item.
Newbie nurse this? Cap. Golf. Where's the event? I don't know. What is that thing? What is this?
Leave things to me.
Seismogatum?
Gotcha.
I have no idea what this thing even is.
I've been waiting. It's my turn.
It's my turn. Let's do Compa Love Heart. What? What did they say? Well, they're dead. Whatever the hell they are.
It's all over. Woohoo!
Right. Where do we need to go? We need to get that item. Let's change the comp and see what her jumping noises are. You're fine, IF.
Jump. Jump.
See, that's better.
Jump. There. Wee. Jump. Wee.
Wee. I like that.
Jump. What is this?
Symbol encounter.
Be nice if you heal me soon.
I prefer I'm a kangaroo.
Boing.
And boing.
Jump. Boing.
She said nothing then.
Boing. Like a kangaroo.
Like a kangaroo. Right, the event. Let's
been
heal up.
A stock of medicine, haven't you?
I have. That's why we're going to heal you up. So stop complaining. Ooh. Right, let's go to the event then.
Jump.
Damn it. What is with this guy? He's way different from the others. Yeah. Too many troops have fallen to him. At this rate, it's hard to tell which side is the surrounded one. It really is a monster. If only our CPU were here at a time like this. Don't say things like that. Our CPU isn't here anymore. We have to hold it down without her. You're right. I will protect the city in place of our CPU, even at the cost of my life. Good gravy! Why is it that men always try to throw their lives away like that? That voice! Ta-da! Everyone's favorite Planetune CPU, Neptune, has arrived! Just kidding. Lady Neptune? Leave the rest of this to us. Lady Neptune, thank goodness you were still alive! Wow, I never thought we'd find someone who remembers Nep. Well, you forgot too, Iffy. Please don't bring that up anymore. It's already bothering me. Sorry. But now I finally understand why I can transform. It was all thanks to people like these two who remembered me. Grr! Whoops, guess you won't let me take a moment to be so sentimental. Transform! In order to answer their wishes, I will defeat you here.
I'd rather not fight.
That's it.
Help. Who wants to
this
die?
Is it. Three bunnies and a doggo. Okay.
Let's end this.
Three bunnies and a doggo. Really? Really.
I've got you.
Expected more.
Next.
I'm hoping this is just like wave one or something.
Your shots hurt more than that.
It's like, why did I bother healing
my
up?
Turn.
Really? Hard force. Yeah, we'll do it on that. Screw it. I mean, I like that. It's just too short, really. It needs more. I got you. Let's do Compa Love Heart. Grah! Alright, she did it. Lady Neptune defeated it for us. Are you two hurt? No, thanks to you girls, we're fine. That's good. And I already have good news. They may have realized their leader's been defeated. But it was three bunnies and a doggo. Defeated because all the monsters are running out of the city. I'm so glad. Haneda City's been saved. I'm a little shocked. I didn't expect to find people who remembered me. What are you saying? Even if the world goes topsy-turvy, we would never forget you, Lady Purple Heart. May I shake your hand? Of course. I am honored. Oh, me too. I really am surprised. There are other people besides us who remember Nep-Nep. I know I should be happy, but I'm really feeling some self-loathing for having forgotten, even if I eventually remembered. But how come you two had remembered me at all? Of course, that's because of our love for Lady Purple Heart. Love? We decided on this job because we wanted to be of some help to our Lady Purple Heart. Actually, we wanted to work at the Basilicum, but we're idiots, so we failed the test. But even then, we believed we could help you, so we took this job in the city. But I never imagined it'd be rewarded like this. I'm so glad that I'm alive. Oh, you're exaggerating. Well, looks like the other monsters have been cleaned up, so let's go back to the Basilicum. We managed something, but I can't forgive B-Sha. She may be in Gold Third, but I'm gonna ring her for answers. I wonder what was wrong with B-Sha. I don't know. But she was acting a little strange ever since Histi gave us this assignment, so let's go talk to her. After we do some scouting.
Can't we just hang out? Woo!
Scouts!
Tired.
Still need loads more. Right, converse. It looks like the incident was resolved rather safely.
We're home, Histi! Welcome back, everyone. I've received reports from the people of Haneda City.
Haneda!
I heard you were quite successful. Darn tootin'. Oh, and Isti, you're not gonna believe this.
People remembered.
There were a few guards in that town that hadn't forgotten about me. Is that true?
I am shocked there are others who remember you besides us.
Indeed.
By the way, has B-Sha returned yet?
B-Sha? No, not yet. Was she not with you?
No.
Well...
I see. So that is what happened. Having seen her so eagerly play the part of the hero, I cannot imagine she would run from the monsters.
Hey, Isti, I'm gonna go look for B-Sha.
That was pretty zen, Nep-Nep. I'll come along with you to help.
Sorry, Kampa, but could you let me take this one alone?
Really?
It looked like she was feeling guilty about something, so I think it might be easier to talk with her if I was by myself.
Well, okay. Just take good care of her, okay?
Okay.
Definitely. I'll be right back, so wait for me.
All right then. So while we wait for Nep, why don't we ask that rat a few questions?
Good idea.
That dirty double-crossing rat! He made a break for it!
My god.
To think the Basilicom security would be compromised like this.
I knew I should have handed him over to the police earlier.
Like they could do any different.
I'm sorry, Iffy. This happened because of me.
What?
You don't need to feel bad, Kampa. All you did was show him kindness, and he just betrayed you for it.
No, it would have happened at the police station anyway.
When we find him, I'm gonna make him wish he never did.
Whoa.
A wild B-Sha appeared.
Dun dun dun.
Huh? Neptune?
Looks like you made it back safely. That's good. We were worried when you suddenly disappeared.
Sorry.
Are you apologizing for running away or for making us all worry?
Yeah. I hope it's both.
That's, both of those.
Good.
It's all good if you understand. But don't worry. We got a little concerned, but we're not mad.
Really?
Cross my heart. I wouldn't have come to talk with you if I was. But B-Sha, I would like to know why you decided to run away. If you've been keeping it from Isti, that means you've been bottling something up this whole time, huh? I just want to help you out.
Why? Why are you being so nice to me, even when I took control of this nation from you?
Because it's Neptune.
I guess we should clear that up first. I never thought you wanted to take Planetune from me. In fact, I want to thank you for protecting my people in my place while they don't remember me. I'm not holding a grudge at all. Unless, this was your plan all along, to steal it from me.
Her eyes. Ooh.
No, I wasn't trying to do that. Please believe me.
It's Nep, she'll instantly believe her.
That reaction's kinda suspicious, though.
Really? I would expect Nep to be like, okay, cool beans, or something like that, but no. It's like Neptune's grown up a bit as well.
If you tell me exactly why you ran away, I'll believe that you aren't a little nation thief.
You're a meanie, Neptune.
I'm not gonna get out sneakied by a lowly elementary schooler. How do you like those cookies?
You see, I'm scared of monsters, so that's why I ran away.
Ah, I see, right. You're scared of monsters, so you ran away. Wait, are you kidding me? That's really your reason?
Yeah, that's really why.
Really?
Well, this is an unexpected development in the plot. That was the first thing I rolled out. Did you have one of those traumatic experiences?
Yeah, when I was little, I was brutally attacked by a monster. I'm a little surprised that it's affected me so much. I have nightmares all the time.
Oh no!
That's why I really look up to heroes who fight monsters and evildoers. I thought that if I could be strong like them, I could overcome my fears. So in order to become stronger, I joined Gold Third.
I just noticed her eyes. Oh, of course. Brilliant. Because, like, there's a certain style to the eyes in the Neptunia games. But her eyes are different. And I was like, why? Why are her eyes different? But look at them and think about who she's representing.
But it proved impossible after all. My trauma's gotten worse since I joined. And recently I've been having more monster nightmares than ever before. I used to be okay fighting the little ones. But now, no matter what size of monster, I get so terrified I can't help myself. I'm a failure as a gold third member, let alone as a hero.
Aww.
Hey, that's not true. Even if you can't fight monsters, you always save kids from baddies, right?
Right.
If you're doing the best you can do, then you're not failing as a gold third member or a hero at all.
But because of my weakness, monsters were neglected and no one helped. That's why Haneda City ended up like that.
But Neb's here now, it's fine.
How about we work together from now on?
Exactly.
Huh?
We all have our strengths and weaknesses, and when we're at our lowest points, all we need is a friend to help us be strong again. You can take care of the city's security, and I'll take care of the monsters. That way, everything gets taken care of, all right? Although I've already decided on this anyway.
Oh, wow. I can see why people of this nation were putting their faith in Neptune.
Really?
Hmm? Did you say something?
No, nothing at all. I'm gonna rely on you from now on, Neptune.
Oh, hey, while we're at it, you should call me by my nickname. We're not strangers anymore.
What's she gonna call herself? Is it just gonna be Nep or something else?
Is that okay? I'll call you Nep-Nep from now on, too.
Right, Nep-Nep it is.
So that's why the two of us decided we'd rule over Planetune together.
Yes, this is not an entirely uncommon practice.
Is it not?
I also have no intention of raising any opposition against this decision. But my question is, why have the two of you been doing nothing but slacking off together? I swear that today I will have you to work thoroughly and pull your own weight.
Wait just a little longer, Isti. We're almost done with our one-to-one model of the Nepgeardom.
Oh, that's it. A one-to-one.
Nep-Nep, I finished with the top half of the Nepgeardom.
One-to-one.
And I'm done with the lower half.
One-to-one.
All right, looks good. Let's combine our parts.
Okay.
Ready? Fusion!
We did it! It's complete, Nep-Nep.
The die-cast versions are nice, but building a model yourself is pretty great, too.
One-to-one?
Indeed it is. So, now will you begin working?
Hey, B-Sha, I'd like to make another one. Do you got any recommendations?
Work?
Neptune? You said you would work after you finished making that one, yes?
How about this Nepgeardom version 2.0?
There's a version 2?
It's divided into really teeny parts, but it's super easy to paint.
But, B-Sha? You had said you would work after finishing the model too, yes?
They're gone, Histy. Just leave them.
Paint, is it? I think I'm up for a challenge.
Okay, I'll let you borrow my painting supplies for today. I usually charge for this, but since it's you, Nep-Nep, I'll cut you a deal.
A deal?
Woohoo! All right!
Yeah, it's too late.
I guess this is what you'd expect from two big slackers hitting it off.
Yep.
But I'm glad they're getting along so well.
True. I feel like with these two in charge, their friendship is going to make Gamindustri a much better place. As long as Istvar's stomach holds out.
Let's check on the scouts. Right, now let's check Converse. We finished our research. Time to report back. Please give me your report, IF. In regards to the public awareness survey, the amount of people who've regained their memories have increased since last week. This is just a guess. Because Nep and Bisha's duties have been clarified, public service has been improved. Nep's getting results from the public because of her support against the rapidly increasing numbers of delusionary monsters. With Bisha, it might be because she's popular with the kids, but she's getting support from a lot of housewives. I was unsure of what would happen, but with these events, Planetune should be peaceful. You're so amazing, Nep-Nep. You really can do it if you try. Hehehe, aw, go on. On the other hand though, it's true that a lot of bad rumors and lies are circulating the internet currently about you two. Uh-huh? Could you give an example? Things like B-Sha keeps taking my money, Neptune slacks off and never works, or all those two do is shop at toy stores. In a way, it is fact, but where are these rumors coming from? I'm just paraphrasing a lot of the posts I've been seeing on N-chan. So anyway, these rumors got picked up and spread around even further by the famous blogs like General Summary Site. Man, how rude. We just happened to get seen by those weirdos on our day off. B-Sha and I were just trying to unwind. But I wonder why things that Nep's done inside the Basilicon are also summarized. You know, the people who run this General Summary Site are all so malicious in the way they summarize articles. Look, they're always changing the order so that the really negative rumors come up last. Bert said that the readers will often skim to the end, see the bad rumors, and assume the whole article was like that. Now that you mention it, you're right. I'm positive the person running this site has something against me. Can you remember anyone who might have something against you? I'm sure it's some basic girl who's all jealous because I'm strong, cute, and charming. Or maybe it's a guy who finds it hard to approach me, so he's trying to bring me down so he can create an opportunity. Man, this is why being popular is a problem. No matter the reason, we must address the issue immediately. Not only Planetune, but the other nations have articles which contain bad information on Gold 3rd and the other CPUs. It's like a bad tabloid. This means we can't really go outside. In that case, for Planetune's sake, I'm gonna hide out in my room. How in the world do you end up with such a thought? Well, it is Nep. Alright, Compa, let's play games in my room together. I found some games that are compatible with the swirly Mark console that Nepgear fixed up. Isn't that the game console that triggered you going to the Zero Dimension? That's right, I haven't been able to go to the Zero Dimension since then, but it's usable as a console. Are you not connecting dots? This is the console they're looking for. Oh my god. You heard. Did she say a swirly Mark console? I had snuck inside to collect material for the General's blog, but I never expected to find the whereabouts of that console. I should acquire that console immediately. No. I will report to the General first. Good work, Steamax. I know it was taking a while to find, but I didn't imagine a CPU would have it. If we know where it is, all that's left is to take it. It is already within my grasp. Now then, Steamax, I entrust the console to you. As you wish. Wait a damn minute, why is it the ninja and not me? You know that I've also been searching for that console. I am very aware, however, now that we know the location, I desire reliability. That is fair, that is fair. Not only that, but the location is in the Basilicon. I will not forgive failure. You believe I would fail? You would fail! Did you already forget that you lost to the CPU? We might as well be sending a grandma into a lion's den, too. And who's the sorry excuse for a rat that got knocked out and caught by a kid? Yeah, I don't want to hear it from a menopausal old bat like you. Such impertinent speech from a common rat. Please desist, you two. You're in the presence of the General. Silence, moody ninja. Moody? Affimogus. If you insist, then I will allow the moody ninja to go without objection. If you fail, though, you know what will happen, don't you? All the dots? Geez, she's so selfish, Chu. I leave this matter in your hands, Steamax. Yes, sir. That bag's trustworthiness has really taken a nosedive, Chu. She's failed too many times. Oh, so it's expected. She has apparently failed not only in Plantune, but in Leebox as well. By the way, Sir Warachu, I would like to request assistance from you on this mission. From me, Chu? I mean, sure, but I gotta ask you, Why didn't you rat me out for giving out information when I was captured, Chu? If Lady R4 were to continue her random thefts of game consoles, the information would have leaked either way. I would not think to take fault in a fellow member for something so trivial. But reporting is just common sense in the business world, Chu. If something happens, you're the one who'll get yelled at. You need not worry, I will most certainly complete this mission. We got a B-Sha and we got a Histi. Ooh, so let's have a look at these two. Neptune, you received a letter. To me? I wonder if it's fan mail, or maybe it's the grand prize, the sweepstakes I entered earlier. Actually, it's rather strange. The sender seems to be from a higher up in the company, Zolgigo. Zolgigo. Is that really suspicious game company, isn't it? Yes, it seems they wish to speak to you about something and are asking you to visit them, Neptune. Oh, I know. I bet they want to ask my opinion on some new game they're releasing and then get me mixed up in some shady business. After all, it's good for nothing company that's dark rumors never end. You seem to be getting much too excited about this. Reasons aside, could you go to Zolgigo and see what they have to say? I've got a really bad feeling, but leave it to me. Zolgigo is located in a city called Creator's Town. Oh, please be careful. Creator's Town. Root build. Creator's Town. Just says Creator's Town, right. Let's check this other scene first before we do that one. That's Pippin. It's Pippin. He's got an at on him, but it's Pippin. Now then, today I am deployed to... Ah! This voice. Pippin, where have you been? B-Sha. Who's this spotted seal looking like guy? Do you know him, B-Sha? This is Pippin at, or Pippin for short, who helped me with my research. You had suddenly disappeared a long time ago, and then you just show up here. I look for you everywhere. I feel like I saw someone like him in a different game, but is there someone inside? How rude, there is no person inside. Now, Pippin, here's your favorite apple, so come back with me. You are the one who left me behind and came to Planetune without informing me. Huh? What? Right now, I am following the path of my second life as a free scout. Forgive me, B-Sha. Farewell. Hey, wait a second. What are you talking about? Jeez, that Pippin. I swear I'll get him to come back. But from that conversation just now, didn't you just leave him behind? Ooh, is that true? For some reason, my memories before coming to Planetune are kind of blurry. Well, I'm sure you'll meet him again. If he's a friend, I'm sure he'll come back. But you should definitely apologize to the guy. Okay, next time we meet, I'll apologize. We got another B-Sha scene. Hey, that white and fluffy person over there, isn't that Pippin? Whoa, wait a second. Don't get in the way, Nep-Nep. I have to hurry after him. If you chase after him like that, he's just going to run away again, isn't he? I'll call him over here. Just wait. Oh, okay. Nep-Nep sure is taking a while. Maybe Pippin ran away after all. Should I go look for them? Oh, there's Nep-Nep. Wait, what are you two doing? Fluff. Oh, your shoulder here is a bit stiff. Oh, how effective, fluff. Hey there, B-Sha. This person's so fluffy and squishy, it's quite the exquisite feeling. Had you been here just fluffing Pippin this whole time? That's really odd that you're saying these words right now, but alright. I've decided, B-Sha, I will follow this young lady, fluff. What? Not me, but Nep-Nep? Fluff. Wow, they're really getting along well. Well, if he follows Nep-Nep and I'm with her, I guess it works out. Pippin, I don't really remember very well, but I'm sorry for leaving you behind. I may have said too much as well. Well, let us be friends once again. Yeah. Fluff, fluff. I'll try my hardest. We got Pippin at. Right, let's send Pippin at somewhere. Get the other scouts come in. I believe we got a Pippin. It's crazy. Pippin, Pippin, Pippin. Let's just send Pippin. Send him there. On his own. Ding. Right, let's go to Creator's Town.
Can't we just hang out here?
Here we go. This looks crazy. Hello, is the president here? What the hell? Welcome to Zog & Co. I welcome all you ladies and gents. I'm the president of Zogilakov Tetsu? Suspicious. Way too suspicious. Am I the only one here you know? Don't judge people by their looks or their reputation on the internet. No. Anyone would find you suspicious with that outfit you're wearing. The public just doesn't understand. They don't get that I'm a savior of the game industry. Separate words there. This guy is super bad news. It might be best not to delve too deep and just finish my business here. So what business does this president of Zog & Co. have with me? To be truthful, I would like you to help out Zog & Co. No way. Not now, not ever. Don't turn me down so soon. Listen, since its creation, Zog & Co. has grown as a game industry leader. Unfortunately, lately, we're starting to see dark clouds above said growth. One can think that cause is internet rumors, but the true cause is a lack of creative games being released. It's either microtransactions or safe series titles or remakes, and the overall stagnation of the industry is driving people away. Wow, just like the summary sites say, he's completely blind to his own shortcomings. He's a loudmouth and arrogant too. At this rate, my company's credibility and stocks... No, the entirety of the game industry will succumb to a slow death. Someone must overcome this vicious cycle of stagnation for all the children of the world who love games. Before that, if you think you've wronged customers, maybe you should reduce service prices or apologize in some way to users. If you don't do that, no one's going to take you seriously at this point. Oh, so you'll be helping me out unconditionally and indefinitely. I'm very grateful. He's not listening at all. She's got the Umeo face. So in order to immediately develop new hardware, I want you to gather materials. There are efficient conductors. If I have such materials, we can advance research on a revolutionary console with low power consumption and heat radiation. Holy moly, what is this guy even saying? He really is far too suspicious. Next, I bet he'll talk about making a new miracle system. I will submit a quest to the guild that's specifically made for you, so please accept it from here. And now, for some reason, he's already decided I'm helping. But, well, I guess a quest's not so bad. Looks like you've learned how to properly ignore things. Now then, we'll name this Project Nep-poo-poo-poo-poo-poo-poo and start operation. Roger that. A new quest has been registered to the guild. Let's go have a look at that one then. I'm assuming if I do that quest, I'll get a scene. Oh, come on.
Stand down. There's no need to waste your life here.
Let's get these things deaded. You can't see me.
This is gonna hurt.
I mean, I did say I wasn't gonna do quests. Notice that we could get a nice stream out of this, but if it's gonna unlock a scene, I kinda have to do it. I have to.
Fall into hell. That about
fall into hell. Right, let's have a look.
Can't we just kill?
Guild. Accept quests. Yep, Project Nepipipipu 1. Oh, we're gonna need loads of items. Oh no. I'm hoping this is one thing we can do over time, because that'll just take forever otherwise. Oh, that's just annoying. We're gonna need loads of stuff. We're gonna need loads of doggy jelly, strawberry jelly, horse bird feather. That's crazy. Right, we'll carry on with the actual story for now then. Right, I wonder why I have a bad feeling. It's an emergency, everyone. It's an emergency situation has arisen. Are the kids in trouble somewhere? No, we have just received information that Haneda City is being attacked yet again by monsters. Again? Please hurry to Haneda City. Histi, are the citizens alright? I'm not sure. It was so sudden. The area is in a state of confusion. And let's hurry on over. The problem is at the scene, not in the Basilicum. You just wanted to say that to sound cool. Whoops, you got me. I agree with you though. We don't know what the scene's like over there, so let's hurry. You'll be alright, B-Sha. Leave the monsters to us. Okay. Let's get a move on, if you can compa. Right. All the dots. B-Sha. Right, let's go back to Haneda City. It's a trap!
Yikes! There's a ton of them!
They don't even see the trap they're walking into!
There are a lot more than I expected.
Is everyone alright? I hope no one's hurt.
They're finally here!
Ah! It's the escape rat! Were you the one behind this?
You're way wrong if you think all I know how to do is steal! With my overflowing charisma and my IQ of 250, it's easy as pie to get monsters to attack this dumb city.
250.
An IQ of 250?
Looks like Compa's shocked too. I can feel our mutual affection skyrocketing.
I doubt it.
I just know Compa will be smitten with my smart saying, I love smart people. Please marry me, Mr. Mouse.
I really doubt it.
Hey, Iffy, how smart are you if you have an IQ of 250?
For humans, that puts you in a class with some fairly sharp people. But for a rat, it isn't saying much.
Oh, well, I guess my surprise was wasted. So, that means Mr. Mouse is pretty dumb.
She did.
Wow, his face just went really pale. I feel kind of bad for the little guy.
Why are you feeling bad? He's a stubborn moron for not giving up his life of crime, even though he gets caught every freaking time.
True.
Stop calling me names! You're the morons for falling for such a simple diversionary tactic!
Diversion?
This is a diversion?
Well, well. I thought something was weird, but this was your plan all along.
Yeah, but we can't exactly go back to Planetune because there's still monsters here.
Nep, Compa, grab the rat. We're gonna make him talk.
Get ready!
Who's the target?
Ooh. Actually got a boss battle with him now. Moi? Are they saying moi? Miss!
Time for shot! This is the target!
How's this?
Stick out these horse birdies!
Done and done!
Right, let's do critical edge if we can. Can't get range. Maybe this has a bit more range. Has less range. We'll have a do your best then on all three of them.
Thanks.
Right, let's see here. Humpers love heart. We've got two, so let's do hard force.
Please leave it to me.
He's weak against that. Interesting, interesting.
Compa's thighs
You just say compass thighs.
Go! Ah, I'll keep going!
I've been waiting!
I really shouldn't bunch up like this, but...
To me.
We do have two again, so let's do it. Art force.
Please leave it down.
Almost got him.
Stop.
All right, come on.
Stop. My turn. Yeah. Out. One strike.
Order up.
Justice will always win.
End compa. 27.
All right, level up.
26. Level up. 25. Affection syringe.
Guess I'm just destined to lose.
Indeed.
Now, we'll have you tell us everything, and after that, we're gonna hand you over to the authorities.
If you do that, happen to your precious game console?
My game console? That was your target this whole time?
Well, of course it was.
So you finally figured it out. My role was to distance you from the Basilicum. You dumbasses fell for it so hard.
But B-Sha is there.
This is bad, Iffy. We need to hurry back to the Basilicum.
I'm not following. Why are you freaking out? It's just a video game. Although, if his story is true, then you're implying you have that swirl-marked console these guys are looking for, Nep.
Exactly.
I'm not just implying it, I do have it, Iffy.
You what?
You know that one random console I found ages ago? The one Nepgear fixed? That's it!
You idiot! Why didn't you tell us sooner? Didn't you think it might be important?
You're saying that to Nep.
Well... I couldn't find the right time to tell you guys about it, I don't know.
Iffy, there's no point in scolding Nep-Nep right now. Let's hurry over to the Basilicum.
Right. The monsters seem to be mostly cleaned up. Problem is this guy.
Indeed, what are we gonna do with him?
It's a waste of time to take him all the way to the police station. Let's just bury him here.
Bury him?
Whoa, that's the darkest Iffy's gotten yet.
Indeed.
Hey, I have a right to be pissed. This idiot's betrayed our kindness one too many times.
Ah, so you're doing this for Compa, eh?
What? It's not like Compa's special or anything, okay?
Really?
Hey, we have to figure out what we're gonna do with Mr. Mouse.
I already told you what we're gonna do. Nep, bring me a shovel.
Really? That's just really harsh.
Compa, please save me.
I'm sorry, but I just can't cover for you anymore.
Whoa.
No way! Is it because I escaped?
No, it isn't. The city is such a mess, and people were hurt just so you can steal an old console. I hate the kind of person that would do that.
Whoa! It's super effective.
She hates me. She hates me. She hates me. Compa hates me. In fact, she really hates me. More than hate.
Guys, I think he's going into shock.
She hates me. 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 She hates me.
She hates him. How did you let him get away?
Dang, he's fast. Is this the speed of a broken heart?
Iffy, what should we do? Should we follow him?
Oh, just forget it. It can't be helped. Let's shift our focus. We don't know what that organization's plotting, and we gotta do whatever we can to make sure they don't get that console.
They've probably already got it.